Tonight, I'm standing on Highway 666, running through towns like Cortez, Shiprock, Sheep Springs, and ending in Gallup, New Mexico. To some, a beautiful stretch of the American landscape, but to Mickey and Mallory Knox, who are still at large, it is literally a candy lane of murder and mayhem.
excited, super honored, super happy to just having the privilege of playing for you. You know, I mean, this is the birthplace, the birthland of Iron Maiden, so it's a little intimidating. I have to be truthful. But you all produce the finest fucking heavy metal music the world has ever seen. Thank you for that. Very good. All right, so we're all ready for a night full of Iron Maiden music. Yeah! So Iron Maiden shirts. I see other people in Iron Maiden shirts. Very nice. Ah, that's a nice chair. Very cool. Very cool. All right, you just gotta stay hydrated. I can't even see you guys. It's like a mist in here. Oh, hello. Oh, you're there too. I have to know so I can look out and know where I'm looking.
Yeah,
you guys look good. I haven't even started drinking yet. All right. So, this next song, we definitely want some crowd participation. It's off the Peace of Mind album. This song is about religion or washing your car. Actually, it's about altering a pair of curtains. The song is called Revelations!
Thank you.
culture, the land, the customs. We're all Iron Maiden fans, so that makes us family! So how's Uncle Joe? How's Aunt Irma doing? Very good. How many of you seen Maiden on the Book of Souls tour? Fucking killer, man. 16th studio album, and they're bigger than ever. I mean, nobody deserves that more than Iron Maiden, I have to say. They've earned it. Well deserved.
We'll be right back.
favorites. But how do you pick a favorite? I don't know. Often in interviews we get asked, what's your favorite Iron Maiden song? There's no answer to that. One favorite Iron Maiden song? No way! Hey! All right, very good.
Oh, my God.
information.
What information?
The new number two. Who is number one? You are number six.
Yeah!
children of the day.
Yeah.
You know, it's an old adage, but it's true. The more you drink, the better we sound. Cheers, bottoms up. Alright, so at this point in the set, we have a question for you. It's good show. You guys are a good show. Okay. You get to pick the next song, but it's between two songs. But not that one. It's between a song that Iron Maiden has never played live yet, Alexander the Great. Or would you prefer the tried and true epic Rime of the Ancient Mariner?
Thank you.
the star of the moon. Too quick for Roman Musa. Each turned his face with a guess and cursed me with his eye. 4 times 50 heavy men, and I heard no sign of war. With heavy thumb, a lifeless lump, they dropped down one by one.
We'll be right back.
Phantom of the Opera.
Thank you.
You look like you're having entirely too much fun up here. Although I think you may have castrated some of the guys in the front. I think their nuts got crushed against the retaining thing here, but hey, all in the name of fun. So, unfortunately, the venue has told us that we are running up against the curfew. I know. So we're gonna have to cut a couple songs, but I just don't know what to, we'll do one more, we don't know what to do. Let me toss it out to you. Do you want to hear Fear of the Dark? You seem like a Fear of the Dark. Should we just go with Fear of the Dark? What do you want to hear? I Am Maiden? I can say anything and you go, yeah! Shit. You know what? You are so crazy and loud. I think we should do Fear of the Dark to give you a chance to sing some more and get fucking crazy. All right? Okay, we do not want to cut anything short for you guys, but anyway. A light in the black on a fear of the dark.
Something's over.